Another one in the series of quick couple of minute riffs. This one is 20th Century Boy by T-Rex. We're starting with an E chord, normally power chord, and we're going to strum it. So it's like a 3. And then I'm going to take this second finger and I'm going to play the low E string. Hitting the low E string, grab the second fret with this second finger, pull it, off again. And that's how you play that particular riff.